My office down at the Holiday Travel Park Resort, and then my daughter came in, and then my grandson came. They were screaming, "Tornado, tornado." We looked out the window and we saw the tornado coming.
Just after 9 Thursday morning, it was a moment of panic for Ronnie Watson.
Just a funnel, you know, just like a funnel. And then we start seeing debris just fly everywhere. It was very scary.
Without a moment to spare, he and his family did the only thing they could do.
Went and ran in one of our bathrooms there at the main building. We locked the door and got down on the floor and just praying that it wouldn't go hit our building, which it didn't, thank the Lord.
The tornado left all these homes destroyed, all the damage in just a few blocks. People streets over didn't even know what happened until they saw it firsthand.
I didn't hear anything or see the black cloud or the train roar that most people talk about.
It's very frightening, very scary, but you realize how powerful these storms are.
I also talked to the owner of the water park. I asked him how much damage he had. He told me too much. Now he, just like everyone else around here, is trying to get as much work done, as much debris picked up before Dorian comes in full force tonight. In Emerald Isle, Lindsay Schumann, Fox 8 News.
And we just checked in with officials in Emerald Isle.